So my theory is, hot dogs are not actually dogs, regardless of what they teach in school.